Without a beautiful girl to show you this amazing bit of magic, Penny, would you take your courage and everything in both hands, step inside, walk around, you won't be pressed to buy, and don't laugh, it's very serious. Very, very serious. Because if you laugh, I could cut myself, you know. Right. I shall perform this without harming a single hair on my head. You all right? Make the most of it. Right. Now, first of all, we have to restrain her. Very difficult in this case. First the feet, because if she moves around, it could be rather serious. It could be dangerous. Now, if we can swing that back, Ali, thank you very much. And the headstock goes in here to stop her moving around too much and to keep her in a stretched out position. All right? Just relax, Penny. Don't worry. Let me worry. I'm worried. Now, actually, we don't use a saw for this because it does make rather a jagged edge and a sort of a deckle edge, which is very untidy when you come to join her up. We use these steel blades. Very sharp. Watch the cabbage. Miss. How's that? There you are, a nice clean cut. And may I show you with the other blade? Just once through the cabbage. Can't say fairer than that. Hope you like cabbage, Penny, because we got them all over the blades. Now, the blade goes in like this. Let me straighten up first. Watch carefully. Into two pieces. May I just prove this by passing the scimitar right through the middle. Like this. Thank you. And even walking right through. Penny, wave to us. Waggle your feet, Penny. Fine. Feeling all right? Your hand inside. Bring the two halves together. Clip it up. That's got it, just push. Lovely. Right. Let's go over there, one through there, and this one. Penny, can you stand up?
Yes.
Are you all right? I thought you were going to have to be a double act. We'll see you about the same time next week.